What is going on, guys? Grave here. Today, as I talk about the search and destroy bug that's pretty much running the game mode right now in Call of Duty Vanguard. Sledgehammer has acknowledged they know the issue is going on and they promise to fix it. Before I get into all the details, be sure to check out everything down in the description, the community Discord, my Twitter, and of course the affiliates here on the channel, Empire Jerky, where you can use code GRAVE for 5% off at checkout. Amazon Associates, where I link all kind of stuff that I use every day when gaming or recording videos, some things you might be interested in. That is all linked in the description. Also, check out the merch store. That is in the description as well. And be sure, if you're not subscribed to the channel, to hit that sub button. Now, if you're a fan of Search and Destroy, if you like playing casual Search and Destroy, if you like playing Search on game battles, if you're a fan of watching pro players play in the CDL, play in these preseason tournaments, you've probably noticed there is a bug when it comes to Search and Destroy. We all know kind of the concept. You have two areas you can plant, bomb A or bomb B. And it's kind of, you know, a offensive defensive kind of mode. But right now there is an issue going on. Once that bomb is being defused, the text around the A and B lettering actually changes. So there's a text prompt that indicates the bomb is being defused. And it's pretty much just a free kill for anyone that, you know, is around that area. You know someone is defusing that bomb, so you can just go kill them instantly because they're actually going to be defusing. So it's going to be kind of hard to get off that bomb and actually, you know, be able to kill you quickly. And that pretty much just runs the whole concept of, search and destroy. That whole ninja defuse idea is supposed to be there for a reason. You're not supposed to know when someone is actually defusing a bomb that has been planted. A streamer named Mutex exposed the glitch on Twitter a few days ago. There's been tons of pro players. I've been watching a lot of the early kind of preseason tournaments that they've been playing a lot of searching, and they've been talking about it. And of course, the casual and the competitive community that plays Search and Destroy has been discussing it as well, saying this definitely needs to be fixed. And like I said, Sledgehammer says they promise they're working on it and promise to get a fix out very soon. We did have a small update yesterday, unfortunately, that did not help with this, in case you were wondering if it was something that was addressed in that. They said that update yesterday was for some bugs and things they knew that were in the game from day one. They're still working on a lot of the community's suggestions and, you know, issues and bugs the community has been reporting over the last few days since launch day. And we can expect another update very soon. I'm sure we're going to get a lot of updates over the next, you know, month to 2 months before we get into that normal, you know, kind of weekly or, you know, update cycle, or where we just get an update here and there, you know, once or twice a month maybe. But for the next couple of weeks, I would expect to see a lot of updates every week, maybe sometimes twice a week. You don't ever know, until all the bugs get kind of worked out, all the kinks get kind of worked out. And I think they definitely need to get in there and work on this search and destroy bug. Of course, I like playing search. I'm really excited about the competitive playlist that will be coming to Call of Duty Vanguard, the one they're going to use the CDL rules for. That will be coming out early next year. So this definitely needs to be fixed before that comes out. It definitely needs to be fixed for the players that play search casually, for the pro players that are practicing already. Of course, for the players that like to play game battle matches, this definitely needs to be addressed. And it looks like Sledgehammer is listening. They've done a great job so far. I'll give them that. They've done a wonderful job addressing all the issues when the community brings them up, getting back to us quickly, and kind of letting us know what they're working on. So anyway, guys, leave me a comment with your thoughts. And of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. And I'll catch you next time. Peace.